subscribe and hit the bell button to get more updates. Today we're gonna make paan shots. First we're gonna take mixture jar. Into that we'll cut Calcutta beetles or Calcutta paan into pieces. Now we're gonna add gulkand into it. 4 tablespoons of gulkand will add. And then we're gonna add fennel seeds, 1 teaspoon. After that, 2 cardamom, 2 cloves, and 1 cup of vanilla ice cream. After adding everything, we're gonna blend it until it is smooth. So it's blended smoothly. Now it is ready to go in shot glasses. It's ready. We can garnish it with torn betel leaves. If you like the recipe, subscribe our channel.